has come and the land is dark and the moon.
Friends, family, and loved ones, we come together today in the sight of the divine and of you as witness to join Alexandra and Dustin in marriage. We gather around them now in this wonderful place, and we look on with love and hope as these two begin a new life together.
Just as long as you stand by me. So darling, darling, stand by me.
He was so quiet, but I always told my mom, like, you know, like that saying, you know when you know. I always thought that was just his saying. I knew. I wasn't nervous. I was always myself with him. He made me feel comfortable. He made sure I was comfortable with his friends and family. Like, I don't know. It was just like, it was friends instantly. Honestly, it was Dustin, but like when my parents fell in love with Dustin, like that was a big thing for me. He has seen me really, really happy. He has seen me cry, taking finals. He has seen me at my lowest. He's just supportive. Like, he actually listens, which is nice. Dustin, I just want to say thank you for everything, for getting me to this moment, for teaching me how to truly love someone and love myself also. I can't wait to share this moment with our families and friends. I can't wait to build on today and create our own family. And I love you more than anything in this world, and I'm so happy. And I get to spend the rest of my life with you. You're my best friend above anything else. I love you.
Stand by me. Oh, stand now. Stand by me. Stand by me. If the sky that we look upon.
Beautiful. Put it this way, I never thought I'd be in love with someone. I knew then when I met her. Love at first sight. She's got a great personality. Can't really find that personality anywhere else. And she's very loving and caring. She cares.
Baby, this is my message to you. I am looking forward to having a future with you. And I would not want to be in this situation with anyone else. I love you, and I cannot wait to marry you.
So darling, darling, stand by me.
I've seen the northern lights in heaven too, but I ain't ever seen
you like it.
Absolutely. You like it?
I love you. You're not supposed to cry too.
Well, let's get it over with.
Daddy.
I would swim across the sea. I would cut down any tree.
Here we go.
So beautiful, bud.
Thank you. You
beautiful.
Like it?
I do.
Say
that again? I do.
If you love
me. Oh, Lord, my God.
You like it?
I do.
I knew when I first met you that you'd become my best friend, my partner, my inspiration, my light, and ultimately my husband.
I too will always carry you in my heart.
God, yeah.
And it's true. Oh, to reach you, I would never stop. I'd keep searching for you round the clock. I sing your praises everywhere I go. You should know. You should know. I'd stand in any ticket line, any mountain I would climb just to find my way to where you were. Oh, I would swim across.
Alexandra, thank you, Dustin, to be my husband.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
I, Dustin, thank you. Alexander, to be my wife.
To have his whole.
To have his whole.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
In the eyes of these loved ones and with the power vested in me by the Universal Life Church and the state of Alabama, I am so happy to pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride, my boy.
Special to me, and thank you for letting me be a part of this night, y'all.